Bye-bye, Bobby.
There are dogs who actually are like kids, you know, over here, and we refer them as her kids as well. I even have a godson, you know, here. So there are people who have dogs but no children.
After I brought them home, they were quite uncontrollable. But in that sense, I think they're easier than children because I sent them for obedience classes. After one session, now at least I can get them to do what I want.